As I went down to the core, stumbling Isle of Iona, and as I looked out upon the turquoise sea, there on the rocks, a shining in the clear night, was the shimmering form of the Mermaid Queen. Her tail was aglow with a thousand rainbows, her silver hair with shells and jewels adorned. She looked at me with eyes of emerald and said, I am the mother from whom all are born. I am the spirit of the ocean, said she. I am the mother of mystery. And you are one of my children. For as you know, all life came from the sea. The seas within you, the knowledge of all that life can be. And if you know this, then you will know me, for I am at the heart of your divine destiny. Oh, great goddess of the ocean, grandmother of the sea, you who are the keeper of the ancient mysteries. I honor you and the wisdom you carry, and honor the part of you that is in me. And with that, she smiled and vanished neath the waves. And though her form was gone, the light around her stayed. And many a time I'll think of Iona, remember of the Mermaid Queen. Oh, I am the spirit of the ocean, said she. I am the mother of mystery. And you, as all humans, are one of my children. For as you know, our life came from the sea. Child, the sea is within you, and within you the knowledge of all that life can be. And if you know this, then you will know me, for I am at the heart of your divine destiny. Oh, great goddess of the ocean, grandmother of the sea, you who are the keeper of the ancient mysteries. I honor you and the wisdom you carry, and honor the part of you that is in me. And with that, she smiled and vanished neath the waves. And though her form was gone, the light around her stayed. And many a time I'll think of Iona, remember the words of the mermaid.